Because you know what was happening out here.
Base? Oh. Somebody's watered that, I'm telling you.
No.
And who would do that?
Yeah. Have a look at that.
You have it like water to penetrate.
Yeah.
You do, you don't have it like...
I like the colour.
come over. That's going to happen. Of course. Yes.
I'm telling you.
Anyway, it's coming on Wednesday night.
So why is he staying?
He'd actually been tracing us, to be quite honest, from what I can gather. He'd been to Kirby, hadn't he, Alan?
Yeah, me of all
people. Looking for us.
Yeah, right, Bert, leaving me. Me of all people trying to sell club here.
You wandered off. What, I thought he was going for the final way.
Anyway.
You're only damping with that job, isn't
it? Can't penetrate that. You buy this stuff nice, like water.
Oh, it is. I've bought some recently. I've been spent to the front.
What's that like?
6 quid,
6 or 7 quid.
No, I was kidding that.
Oh, you've been kidded then.
What? That's old stuff. That's old stuff. You want it like water now. This is the modern stuff.
That's the old fashioned stuff.
No, that's the same for.
Yeah, I know it's the same.
Oh, give over.
You're not moving with the time.
You've had it too long, that's what it is.
Well, they got it last week.
Yeah, but the shop had had it in for 12 years.
I'm going for a pair of drugs. Get off my back!
have you wound them up enough now?
Oh, come on, let's get on. Answer that phone.
Yeah. Hello?
Yours a rest this week?
Yes, sir. It was only last week actually.
I know, sorry. Run well.
Yeah,
you
did.
Well.
Yeah.
I was all upset then, actually. It was a long Friday afternoon. Look, it's just been chaos, you know.
Tell you, they go worse, kids, when they go older. They don't go better.
Yes.
Geoff, a 5 and a half, 5 inch,
that's for me.
Do you want water, Geoff? I pour water up here.
Snifting down. Well, we've got water in, we've got oil in, I suppose it's time to put a fire in.
Do you want electric or what?
12 volts, yeah.
Oh, it's on.
You put it on?
Yeah.
Do you want a truck going on?
Yeah, let's see what it does first.
Should I have a fire?
Confident, yes.
I'll give you that.
Well, I expect steam will be coming out of everywhere, but where it should. Knowing these things.
If I give you some liquid glove, I have some at all for this.
Yeah.
Firewood going in there, yeah. It's a big firebox.
No, it's only small, and that's the trouble with it. Get it in.
That's a quite a beast today.
A big job, I tell you that. Little blister on his finger.
What are you doing now?
That, your centre wave. Why?
it in the centre, is it? Is that the...
What?
Oh, it's an optical illusion.
Oh no, it doesn't. Well, it,
no, it doesn't.
Quite a few designs were like that.
Yeah.
This is Bassett-Lowke, isn't it?
Yeah. My first thing was a Bassett-Lowke traction engine, 3/4 inch traction engine. I was given the drawings, there's four sheets, I couldn't buy castings or anything. I had to fabricate everything.
Yeah. It is.
Nice.
When I started this, I didn't know that there was any other designs. Stuffed us up, Maisie.
Well, no, no. Well, I was the same when I started that one of mine, that 3/4 traction engine. It is a nice little engine. Has he gone China normally? He's supposed to be going, isn't he?
Apparently so. Snifting valve, that.
Oh, yeah. You're better doing this instead of the marina, something like this. I know you can't get the castings a bit now for this, but there's less detail, isn't there, for your first local.
Funny thing. Can you pressure gauge that? I suppose it's a wee bit
on. Oh, I'm moving it. Look at that crusty. I'm not sure for
why, it's some more coal, I think. Yeah.
Ah! Oh! Hot. Supposed to blow off at that.
It's not supposed to.
It's not supposed to be blowing off yet.
Oh.
What's it rated for?
80.
Ah. Tank engines getting the coal. Yeah.
water in the boiler. Get some oil there now.
You know about this.
I've got a thing to fill in. Okay, the treasurer. Who handles our insurance? The name of our boiler tester. The name of, that would be a difficult one, the name of our main delegate. And send them an affiliation. There's a hole in my glass.
There's a hole in my... There's a hole in my bucket, dear Liza, dear Liza. There's a hole in my bucket, dear Liza, there's a hole. Oh, where is the hole?
No, not me. I'm not a good teacher.
No, I'm not got anything. No piano or nothing. No.
I know when you buy it. Ha ha ha.
I think I got a full boiler.
Works on neutral. Look, now where do we go from there?
I've got everything that it's imaginable except for bolt.
Oh, you work that one out.
But I can't. I wouldn't. I'd have a look at it and I'll take the paddle off and I'll let it work. And give it some common sense.
Oh, I'm pushing now.
I'm not being funny, like, it's a bit awkward. Don't ask me why the regulator goes from right to left.
Yeah. That's the bypass valve down there.
Oh, I see. Yes, yes, yes.
Comes out here.
Yes, and it's open at the moment, is it?
No, it's just cracked open. Oh. So you'll see some coming back. We need to get the. You need to keep the water fairly high in the glass.
Yeah.
Got them.
So, yeah. You shut the bypass and
yes, put water in the boiler.
Put water in the boiler. Where's your draincocks? Are they open?
It's down there, but going to take off so right. The cylinder's red hot.
Right.
Just move it easy over to the gradually.
Sorry.
Late departure. You get booked for that, you know.
I prefer to put my glass on. We haven't got a lot of pressure, so we've probably got that. Oh, yeah. I don't know if I can pull it up again. Come on. Come on.
Out.
Down in the water as well. Go on, take it round, John.
I'll have to leave to relieve you, I'm afraid.
She's not going on. Go on, do it. Take it down.
Right.
Is the link yours yet?
Except that. Look, no end. Yes, there's the keys.
Okay.
Oh, I'll see you again, Maurice. Right.
Okay, yeah, Maurice. Okay, right. Cheers.
Have you drained it? Thank you.